Intel accused chipmaker Qualcomm of anti-competitive behavior in a court filing, alleging that it resulted in a multi-billion dollar loss in the sale of the majority of Intel's smartphone modem business to Apple. Intel noted that it counts itself among the list of competitors. Qualcomm, forced out of the modem chip market, Apple had bought the business for $1 billion. Subscribe to the channel for more news.